Whether you friend or you are foe, far as bars go, even fucking retards know that as far as smoke with me, I don't think it'd be smart, so might as well go looking for smoke with Lamar, bro. But Marshall, you're getting more perverse every time you report a verse, and it's like you came from 2000, stepped out of portal cursing, hurling horrible slurs towards the world, and why can't you make fun of people behind their backs like a normal person?
But when you reach these heights, freedom of speech dies with every line that I recite. Then PC police try to throw me in jail with no bail, like a peace prize. For all of them years, they reduced me to tears, tried to shrink me to pea size, only to see my self-esteem rise. Now these are my replies. They made me eat shit. I fed it back to them 3 times. Their father's the only one I ever been beat by. Squeeze mics like Burmese pie. Gauntlets for each time you sleep on the floor. How you hear these strings climb? You reap what you sow. So first I must weave rhymes. So seamlessly, then I'ma leave eyes in a state of disbelief. My genius is a trait. So the gap's in our genes, right?
The gap. At least that's what it seems like.
And I'm Lucifer, and Dre's the producer for
the Antichrist.